started coming here. We noticed him because he brought his own brush, and he would sit next to the cats on the couch and just brush for hours, and he'd fall asleep. And that just became what he did every day. He slept with the cats on accident.
Well, I was very surprised by the notoriety that happened. People from all over the world have been emailing me and sending me articles about me and so forth. So it's quite a surprise, to say the least.
It was crazy for a while. Everyone was coming in to see Terry, but it also created a lot of traffic, adoptions, and donations because we are a nonprofit organization, so it really helped us out a lot.